Hey everyone, my name is Megan, and today I am going to go hang out with some of the student teams at UBC.
And in theory, you could have just taken a welding helmet.
So when I was in first year, I had this stupid idea that I wasn't smart enough to be on a design team, and to this day, it's still one of my biggest regrets. And by the time that I kind of realized that notion was really, really false, I was already too involved in other areas of campus in order to have the time to join a design team. Luckily, I still have lots of friends that are in design teams, and so we're going to go and check them out. Design teams are a huge part of engineering here at UBC, and it's a super cool way to get hands-on experience in whatever you're passionate about. Just to name a couple of the teams we have here at UBC, there is a car that runs only on chemical reactions, there is a car that's trying to get the longest distance with the least amount of fuel, there is a sailboat which is going to be able to sail across the Atlantic Ocean all by itself, and there's also little soccer playing robots, and that's just like some of them. Let's go.
My name's Daniel Granger. I'm one of the captains of UBC Baja. So we're a engineering student design team, and we design, build, and race a single-seater off-road race car. So every year we have to design and build a brand new car from scratch, and we also do all the fabrication, and so this table that we're building is a jigging table. So
what does that mean?
It's got holes evenly spaced across the entire top surface. Basically, it gives us a precise coordinate system to work off of when we're building the new car. So this is our car from 2017 race season, and his name's Sarah. This is the car we raced last year down in Kansas, and we did quite well. So we've designed and built pretty much everything on the car, with the exception of the shocks and steering rack and things like that we purchased. So just last weekend, actually, we did a test day on campus. We shut down a parking lot and we put together this data acquisition system, which has got accelerometers on all four corners of the car and at the center of gravity location. And so this allowed us to go drive the car around, take it off some jumps, and record the acceleration at all the corners.
So I was actually supposed to be there during that test day, and then I ended up sleeping in, and they told me they weren't going to finish until 3 p.m., and they finished at like 11 a.m.
Because we're pretty efficient at testing.
Yeah, and I'm pretty good at sleeping in.
It's also great, I make him show off his car. He loves to show off both his car and the Baja car.
Yeah.
So he was super excited to come and be part of this vlog, as you can tell, because he talked for about 6 straight minutes about it.
That wasn't very long.
That was pretty long.
Honestly, it's such a fun, rewarding experience to be part of these student teams. And I know Baja was a huge reason why I decided to come to UBC in the first place.
Really?
And, oh, absolutely.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, because it's just something that I was always into, cars and race trucks and stuff like that. But even if you're not already, it's just an awesome way to augment the education you're getting in your class. And because we take any design project or anything you're doing in class and go well beyond that.
All right, important question for you.
Sure.
Are you gonna let me drive the car?
I think we can work that out.
I think they're actually going to let me drive their car, and I am so excited.
Hey, we'll get you strapped in. Hey, Megan, you ready to rumble?
I'm ready to rumble.
So I think you're a little too slow to be our racing driver, I'm sorry.
I mean, maybe with a little training, that'll be a little better. A little timid. It was very fun though.
That's good.
Ah! So while I was walking back to my car from a different event on campus, I actually walked past the other design bay, and the Formula One team was in there working.
It's Formula UBC. My name is Jeff Chudlowski, and here we ride aluminum horses to the sunset.
By complete fluke, I got a chance to go in and see what they're all about. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.